2, mouse over magic dash box icon, click on the pencil.